This is new at 6. The Dorchester County Sheriff's Office says a 16-year-old student was arrested yesterday at Ashley Ridge High School. According to the report, deputies arrested and charged the student for having a weapon while on school property. Deputies say they responded to the high school after learning about a student possibly with a firearm on school grounds. They say a firearm was found in the student's backpack and that firearm was loaded.